Come on. Come on. We're gonna head into the paddock closer to the shed. Come on. These two will follow the rest as I move the main flock to bring them in. Looks like it's gonna rain again. And one of these ewes is massive. Come on. Atta girls. There, look at her. She's huge. She is absolutely massive. Her udder is ginormous. Come on. Bumblebees are everywhere today. Any patch of flowers I'm walking past and bumblebees are buzzing. Catch up with everybody. Come on. Look at these. The alpaca are coming down. They know something's up. You two have to come. Uh-oh, the alpaca have chased the flock the wrong way. Maya, leave it. Okay, come here, Brindle. Hey, come back here. Come here. Stay. Stay. Stay there. Stay. Good girl. Oh, you're bold, Brindle. Oh, you feckin' alpaca. I'd calmly gotten all the flock almost to the gate, and you didn't do as you were bid. Come on. Yeah, I gotta treat you for scald. Go on. And here come the two ladies who were up on the ridge. They didn't want to be left behind. Come on, girl. I'm just putting them in the paddock close to the shed, not in the shed. Hey girls, you stay away and stay down there. Stay. Stay, Brindle. Stay. Come on, you two, go away. Come on, go away. Oh. Okay, you're gonna have to go up there then. Flippin' heck.